If you see that there is a cloud icon below the application icon in your iPhone, then what does it mean is, it means that the application has been offloaded from your iPhone. So the application will be removed from the iPhone, but the data of the app will be saved in the iPhone. This is done in order to make space in your iPhone. So whenever you reinstall the application, then what happens, all the data which is saved in the iPhone will be again available for the application. So if you want to disable this offload mode, then what you can do is go to settings, go down and select App Store. If you see, there is an option here, offload unused apps, and you can see the description, automatically remove unused applications but keep all documents and data. Reinstalling the app will place back your data if the app is still available in the App Store. So if you don't want the applications to be offloaded automatically, you have to disable this option. And the other thing what you can do is, when you reinstall this application again, this icon will be removed. So let me open it. And you can see the application is again being installed in my iPhone. And once it is installed, you will see that the cloud icon will be gone. Let us wait for a few seconds. Now you can see that the application has been installed in my iPhone and the cloud icon has been removed. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.